Ask Jimmy 71. I thought about it, and I think I am going to participate in your contest. I opened up a little bit of window of time, and so I think I'll be able to do it. It's very nice of you to do this. I think it's going to add a great deal of excitement to the community, and lots of people are going to be building some cool stuff, so I thought I'd throw my name in the hat. I don't know exactly what I'm going to do yet, but let me show you what I'm going to do. I am going with the 76 Caprice, right there. Brand new kit from MPC. It's absolutely beautiful. All right, I've already removed the plastic on it. I'll show you what comes in it. The body is beautiful. It's just a nice little canvas. Oops, nice little canvas. Lots of painting surface there, white plastic. It's got flash, so I'm going to have to clean it up a little bit. And this is the hood. And, you know, everything seems to be fitting pretty well. The only thing I don't like is that the axles are those, you know, metal thingies that you have to put in. But I'm actually looking forward to it. I don't know exactly how I'm going to do it. I don't even know if I'm going to go custom. Maybe just a box stock with a nice paint job. I'm not sure. What else? It comes with a trailer, which I probably will build and use for something else. It's got very few parts. I mean, this is pretty much it in terms of the white parts. Then it brings the chrome and the clear stuff, including some sort of a siren or hood light, roof light, and that's it. But the trailer looks pretty darn good. And it's one piece pretty much, so it's a matter of putting it together and having it roll. So it's you know, it's going to be a quick, simple, no nonsense build. I'm looking forward to it. Let me see how many pieces this thing says it brings. Nope. So 1976 Chevy Caprice. All right, Dr. Cranky's going to play. So I just wanted to tell you that, and I'll be sending you this video, and I think the other judges too. So it's going to be pretty good and pretty exciting. Looking forward to it. All right. Thanks, man.